Diaz hits it high in the air, straightaway center field. Waters sprints back onto the track, makes a leap, and the grab, crashing into the fence. Drew Waters takes away extra bases, takes away at least one run, and he ends the bottom of the second inning.